Hello everyone, welcome to the Knives Save Lives channel. I just thought I would do another video attempt at splitting a hair with my knife. This is a different one. This is my DPX Hest, Mil-Spec and Sleipner. I just thought I would see if I could show you what I can do, if it'll do it again this time. Didn't have any problem doing it earlier. There you go. Split that sucker right there. Pretty nice. Nice and grabby. Yeah, there we go again. Making another feather stick. Yeah, there you are. Here's one. Let me yank another one out of my beard here. This is actually how sharp I usually keep all my knives, especially if they're in my pocket, because I want it to be sharp. Hold on here. Yep, it caught it there. Oh, there it goes. I guess that's pretty sharp there. Yeah, there you go. It cut it a couple of times there. Cut it again. And again. Have to switch around to the other end of this thing. Try to stay in frame this time. Yeah, that one's a little too curly anymore. Let's try a head hair, if I can snag one. I need a haircut, my hair's too long. It's not really grabbing it. But I just put this on a Lansky 1000 grit yesterday. I know I can split this hair. Here, hold on. I have to go off camera for this because I got to get real close. See what I'm doing. Oh. It cut it off. Yeah. Cuts it pretty easy, but not really quite sharp enough to do that with it. But I'll put a little picture of a close-up of that hair there on the end of the video again. So, hope you enjoyed that. Leave a comment.